Watch your profanity.
Look. Sarah. So this is what is happening now. This is, it's like 10 o'clock and this is what's going on.
You have dandruff in your eyebrows. Oh, you got sure sunburned.
Yeah, I don't know. Come on. Ooh.
Yeah, they do.
Ooh. Do it quick and hard. Ooh. Yeah.
Don't dare me.
Let me pussyfoot around these, it hurts.
I know, it hurts! You're not a bitch, I promise.
Move!
You guys are missing Angelo getting his eyebrows tweezed.
Beautiful.
Thank you for letting me do this.
Okay, are we good?
No! We're not even halfway done, babe. Seriously.
Oh, you got them waxed?
Mm-hmm. I get mine waxed.
Because
you tweeze them, they're going to grow back in faster.
Yeah, that's true. I've never done this once in my life. You never had your eyebrows tweezed at all?
No.
Ever.
Oh. Well.
That's why it hurts so bad.
Yeah.
Ah! The fuck?
Ah. Oh. So good.
Motherfuckers!
Next time,
you ever pull your nose hairs?
Yeah, no, I have a special trimmer for that.
That's painful.
One is turn, which one is
good? And
you will until it's
good. Fucking shit!
Now, my body naturally responds already in control.
Oh, don't like. Be quick and swift.
Okay, it's not that easy. I have to grab the hairs.
Sucker. I like my face can start bleeding. Kelly Clarkson.
That's the only time you're allowed to say it.
Couple more and listen. Fuck.
fucking back it.
Good enough.
You're next.
Yep.
I plucked my eyebrows before that.
This will go faster.
I usually do it myself.
I'm really good at shaping. Now he's like a singer and just weird. I think Mayweather's just a dude.
Fucking asshole!
Look at me with like an actual face. Yeah, you're fine.
All right.